even by down below. The force of the water swept away.
Explosive power of the water that cascaded through this city. Things like cars that have been picked up and crushed all through these streets. There have been trees ripped from their roots.
Rescuers are still working here day and night. And perhaps...
It came from here. It completely washed away the valley. It hit the wall and destroyed everything around it.
Ahmad is one of more than 30,000 people desperate for shelter, food and,
you know, covered with mud and derbies, and the smell of corpses spread everywhere. There are fears of the diseases spreading, and relatives and still looking for their beloved ones. And as we heard, like, the numbers could rise.
Aid and also roads being blocked and difficulty of getting aid in. What do we know about what is and isn't arriving and what is and isn't needed?
Well, at the moment,